Christmas Day at the Jones House. Good morning, guys. Dancing in September. How's it going? You guys already halfway done?
Yeah. A bomb. I love bombs. Yeah, yeah.
I had to troll you guys a little bit.
Yeah. Is this a box in another present, Gabe?
I wanted to do it like 10 times deep.
Bro, just let me open the present!
Yeah, I was gonna get like 10 boxes and then in the very end there was gonna be nothing in there. And then it was gonna say look under the couch or something.
Guys, it's Pokemon Shield!
And I got you. No, to hold your game card so you don't lose the games this time.
Oh, yeah.
RAM for your computer.
Build. 16 gigabytes.
Yeah, boy.
Wow, Gabe. Amazing present.
Thanks.
Thanks so much.
You guys are welcome. You guys are so welcome. Wow. Merry Christmas from the Jones family household. I got so many cool gifts from them. Check it out. So, Dr. Bronner's, deodorant, face lotion, Google Home Mini, stasher bags. These things are so cool. So they're like silicone plastic bags that you can put soups, nuts, fruits and vegetables. Everything goes in here and you can microwave them, you can boil them. Super eco-friendly and great for traveling. I got these gear ties for my equipment and my cords. The boys gave me $40 so I could play Minecraft with them. I got some dark chocolate with sea salt, seaweed. This bars of good soap, and this is a soap holder, exfoliating foot mask, and artist tiles, and a little slingshot dinosaur thing, and a couple stickers too. They really spoiled me. I feel so lucky. Crazy.
Oh, having the best chocolate fudge of my life, made by Anne's mom. Got my new sweatshirt on. Are you a Pokemon master yet? How many Pokemon have you caught?
5,000.
He's on his way to be a Pokemon master. Just editing my 2019 year in review right now. Hoping to get this done so I can go to my sister's house tomorrow and not have to think about anything and just relax and enjoy.
All right, got all my songs laid out. Just gotta fill this little part up here with B-roll.
Here with the one and only Dave Jones. We out here editing today. Christmas edit party with little Carl down here. Carl's helping out with the creative flow.
Bro, man, you ready to show me the ways of the Minecraft? You want to show me the ways of the Minecraft?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Game.
What's up, bro?
The year in review is just about done. I'm going to play some video games with my bros.
I'm currently getting some of that nice iron.
I'm playing Minecraft online with the bros right now. This is my first time playing. I've heard so much about this game, and I finally get to experience it now, thanks to my little bros buying this for
now
me.
Now you have it on.
So, Wilson, Taylor, and I, we just made our first Minecraft house so we don't get beaten up by the zombies. House tour, yeah.
Hey!
MTV Cribs.
Hey!
MTV Cribs. So here's our bed right here. What's up, Tay? So we got a little crafting tables here in the corners. We got our beds and we got a little back door. And in the back door, can you open this door for me, Wilson?
Yeah.
In the back door. Oh, what are you guys doing? Hey, open that up. In the back, yeah, my donkey. I put a little saddle on a donkey here so I can, and I made a fence so he doesn't get away. And then here's a tour of Taylor's room upstairs.
It's almost finished.
Let's check it out up here.
It's almost slightly finished.
Here's Taylor's room. He's still under renovations right now. He's gathering materials to make a second floor. And yeah, it's pretty lit.
And we're gonna make a third floor so then we can make Wilson's room.
We're pretty protected up here. Can we make a basement?
Yeah.
Let's make a basement,
yeah,
yes. This is so sick.
Hey, by the way, you can...
Oh my goodness. It is midnight on day after Christmas. I am exhausted. I just played Minecraft with the little bros for like 5 hours straight about. I'm not ashamed because I actually got the whole recap video done. The year in review. And I had so much fun playing with the boys. That was my inner nerd is always so satisfied. Playing video games. Yeah, I'm glad I finished the video. I put it up on YouTube. I'm gonna drop it tomorrow morning. And I'm gonna go to yoga class, of course. I'm gonna head to my sister's place. So yeah, this is a short Christmas vlog. I hope you guys had a wonderful holiday as well. And remember that the spirit of Christmas is not about the gifts. It's about coming together as a family and connecting. I sent this to a lot of my friends, but the real core of what Christmas is actually about the Amanita muscaria mushroom. The mushroom with the red and white dots from Alice in Wonderland. And back in the day, it was like a pagan holiday, I think, and the shamans would come around with the psychedelic mushroom. And the reason that Santa is red and white is because the mushroom is red and white. And he would come by and go to all the family's houses, and all the houses would be buried in snow. So that's why the shaman would go through the chimney instead of going through the front door. And then the reason that they have pine trees with ornaments on them is because back in the day they'd have pine trees in the house, and then they would hang the mushrooms on the trees to dry the mushrooms. And then the presents were also the mushrooms, because they're like red and white. Usually like the presents are wrapped in those colors. And those were the gifts from the shamans to the families, and then the families would take the mushrooms together and they would connect on a deeper level and see only love and be living through their heart space. And then they would look out the window and then they would see Santa flying away with the reindeer. Yeah, the YouTube video says it's just a theory, but it makes way more sense than modern day Christmas tradition of Santa and the consumerism. Definitely way more believable, so you guys can look into it yourselves. I think it'll resonate with you, especially if you've done psychedelics before. But yeah, I think it's time to call it a day. I'll see you guys tomorrow, because we're going to Sammy's house.